we design the car from start to finish, and then we manufacture it, and then we test it. So we're practicing the entire engineering cycle. So that really gives students the upper hand of what they're going to see in industry and in the real world.
Part of what RIT means is experiential learning, and Baja goes hand in hand with the experiential learning aspect of RIT.
There's schools here from all over the world. We have teams from Canada, we have teams from Mexico, and then we have teams from Venezuela, Egypt, Brazil.
Although we're competing, we're all in it to do the same thing, and that's become better engineers, so we're all helping each other out. It doesn't matter where you're from.
This was a crazy, crazy course this year.
The organizing committee today did a really nice job actually meeting a really nice track, some nice challenging.
This is wicked harsh terrain here.
When you sit behind the wheel, everything just becomes just you in the car. When you're in the car driving, it's a really rush of adrenaline, and all you're thinking about is how can I be faster.